Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to un-update an app on iPhone or how to downgrade apps. For example, I want to un-update my Zoom app. So first of all, I'm gonna uninstalling this app from here. Once you uninstalled the specific app, open a browser, and for example I want to un-update my Zoom app, so I'm gonna type in here older version of Zoom and open this first website, and here you will get older version of the app. So all you have to just tap on the version name which you want to use, tap on download. Once it's downloaded, you have to install the app, and that's how you'll be able to un-update an app on iPhone. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.